Okay, let's see this game that I developed in my second semester at university. A bird hunting game. Looks silly when I see it now. Play game scores about us and exit. So let's play this game.
That's very good. A strong commander is the backbone of his army.
Start. So you see, we have a remaining time here and total score and remaining bullets, and few birds are flying there. And you see, we also have this fox over there, and we have to hit these birds within 60 seconds of time. So we've hit three of them. Next level. This is the next level. In this, time is very short, so and the birds are moving fast. We have to hit them in within time. So we only had one remaining bullet and total score 400. Next level. So okay, and in this one too, we have a fast moving game, but this time we have to shoot a bird 2 times, and then the bird will go away. So ये मेरी सबसे पहली गेम थी जो मैंने डेवलप की थी. अभी अजीब सी लगती है इसको देख के. सो जो हम लोगों ने स्कोर किया है वो यहाँ स्कोर्स में आ रहा होगा इस वक्त. ठीक है, सज्जाद गोरिल, ये इसका स्कोर में थोड़ा प्रॉब्लम है इसका. सज्जाद गोरिल और जो डे टाइम है और जो लेवल 1, 2 और लेवल 3 के स्कोर है वो यहाँ पे शो हो रहे हैं. And by the way, did you see this? Last सबसे पहले ये कब खेली गई थी? 5/24/2013. So this is about us. We have a small GIF image here and little introduction. And in the last, we have exit. So this was a simple Windows Phone application. I'm planning to put this on GitHub. So let's see, if you want to see this, it will be on GitHub on my profile. Sajjad Arif Gul on GitHub.